It is the red squirrel. Who made these marks on trees? The answer will be released next week.